it's raining. I said it's raining. It's snowing mad hard. Mad snow. Y'all might prank Kenny though. I don't know.
Yo. So today, this morning, guys, it took me a while to find out my thingy came. If I think came. So I had to look through, like, the camera. Is it a camera? Like, the house recorded. So the security camera, I mean?
Motherfucking X, bitch. How about no, bitch?
Well, you gotta have a security camera at your house, too. So, yeah, so it took me a while. So I found out that it was my dad that took that shit. He took it and then went around the basement. I mean, yeah, went around the house, put it there. So it took me a while. I had to go look through the VR, whatever they call it, the camera. And yeah, so, and then I don't know where this motherfucker texted me. He said, yo, let's go. Yo, you wanna go to this place? Talking about, I gotta go get my girl stuff. I had a feeling it was gonna be third wheel, but chill. Let's get to it all.
I'm trying
to figure out how to open this shit.
I'm trying to get to the point.
Well, we're gonna cut it out, don't worry.
Fucking stay here, still talking.
Fuck you.
You don't want to try to hear your bum ass talking.
They do actually. They love it. They love it out here. Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna cut this part a little bit because I'm trying to figure out, find the. So come on, you got a key?
I got keys in the fucking. I'm driving, right?
You driving, right? I don't know, bro. Are you driving?
Damn, you know my shit don't have a fucking steering wheel. That's why this shit is struggling.
Bitch, you know, hell no.
Shit. I gotta fucking replace that shit. That's a car.
What the fuck you? Yo, go to the main street. This is not even the main street.
Man, the highway's down there.
Okay, the highway's all the way too. You're not taking it. Got it. Problem solved. Okay. Feel me?
Bet you about to be stuck somewhere.
You about to be stuck somewhere. I know we in this bitch.
Open it, you get the voila. Alright, what does it say? Oh, who is Arieyl? We empire and no, we're not. Okay, I'm not gonna read that. I don't wanna read it. Shut your ass up. Alright, so we got the socket pocket.
Is that your check too? Oh, is that a check?
Yeah. Yeah, bitch.
Nah, you know.
Nah,
that's something else. It looked like a check, though. Shit, I would have took the camera off. All right, guys, so. Damn, you're driving like that. Pack it with love and sunshine from Florida. Bye. Hello. Oh, yeah, the company from there. Then we're going to the family center code for all the third party testing results. Okay. We got more shit, you feel me? Oh, hold on.
What is that for you?
So, I thought it was for the pay me. They said, shit, oh no. Your higher self, you know, this is kind of cute and whatnot for me. Okay. Welcome to Rockstar Facts. Feeling like a rockstar. Alright, so we got this. So, I ordered this shit right here. For the apparatus, for your cream, they said. I'm gonna have to get it to it. We got the Cloud 8. This is the one I was looking for the best. Cloud 8. We got Cloud 8. The gummy. So I'm gonna try this in a bit. It says it's supposed to give you like
I wanna try it too.
Shut your ass up. Alright, so it's supposed to give you like whatchamacallit? Let me read the direction a little bit. Anyways, I'm gonna cut this part. So it's basically good for your stomach, your tummy, like your organs and stuff like that. I bet. But don't listen to me though. Do not listen to me yet because I haven't read the instructions. Take one gummy twice a day. This varies for each person. Keep away from light, heat, and humidity. I thought I should have about to say humidity, but alright. And then we have this This powder. So it's supposed. This powder is for like, you know, you put one scoop or two scoops, if I remember correctly, and you use it for like, when you take a bath, feel me, and then you're supposed to relax your muscle, relieve muscle and joint. It says right there. Right, yo. So this is a depth. Hold on.
I mean, I said, I dab with do ya. I don't know why I said it like that, but I said it like that. So it's like a cream. Let me try it out. I'm trying to figure out where's my pain at. You got any joint pain? So it's like a. This dude cannot drive.
Bitch, can I record? What the fuck?
Bitch. Hold on. So I'm trying to put on this spot a little bit. I'm trying to see.
I bet you're allergic to that shit.
So it smells like, it smells strong. It smells like Vex and shit. I'm trying to see if I put it. I put it on any spot that you know you feel pain. So you know.
Hey, we start circuit.
Been driving like this. That doesn't change anything. The difference is just like driving below 60.
Cause fucking look at how long the highway.
I mean, it smell like.
Give me some nothing from the back.
Cause you didn't clean the car in the back.
I did clean shit in the back.
We're gonna try. Hold on, my bad.
Let me get one.
Cloud 8. So they said, take one gummy twice a day. Take one gummy twice a day. Take one. Hold on. That something's not right. Take one gummy. One gummy twice a day. Twice a day. Oh! I feel stupid. Anyways. Yo, whole time I thought I got a check, bro. You gotta stop playing me, man. And anyways, I got a socket pocket here. I gotta put this on. Let's try this Cloud 8. How you open it? Open this, guys. So like, for me, I really don't. Why you keep moving your wiper? Yo, this dude is stupid, bro. It's not even snowing.
Bitch, I can't see.
What the hell?
Let me drive it, please. God
yeah.
Damn it.
Yo, you drive it. You're in peace right now. I ain't even saying nothing.
Bitch, you bothering me, bitch.
Fuck you. I'm trying to figure out how to do this shit before I slap you.
Trying to figure out how to fucking get there.
What do you mean you're driving this GPS?
The road is bad, alright?
It's not. The road is clean as hell. Speed up. Drift if you need to. Do the Tokyo drift.
I guess we die with that together.
If you want another door, Tokyo. I gotta scan this after. Yo, don't play music, but I gotta get copyright. I don't wanna hear that shit.
Shit.
Yeah, I don't care, bro. You know when you
wait.
Guys, I'm gonna have to make a phone call real quick. All right, so boom, right? So I still haven't figured out this yet. Trying to call my friend real quick and this shit, bro. Why not, bro?
Bitch, you see me fucking driving, right?
Nah.
I'm gonna slap you on fucking that phone.
Yo, you driving straight, bro? Oh, just speed up, you're so wet! Because that move, okay.
You can't get fucking. Just
made it.
You can't get your channel fucked up,
man. I wrote everything down in the top or in the beginning already, so it's different. If it has to come down to that. Oh, it says pinch! Stupid. Yo! It literally says pinch. You pinch it like this. Wait. So, it's my like. It's my nice, cause it's my like.
It's like, give me one.
Hey. Shit. So look, this big guys. It's a gummy. It smells like pineapple.
It smells like the hair, bro. You know how people put coconut on their hair?
Don't listen to it. It's weird. Alright, so it takes. So it basically takes like regular candy, guys.
It's sweet, what the fuck?
I don't know if my teeth sensitive or not. I don't know.
Sour!
But it's good for you though. We're gonna see how my stomach feels today throughout that. You know what I'm saying? Let's see. And I gotta hit the shower tonight. I mean, I gotta take a bath tonight. Let's see how they do.
Go for the door. We got stuck.
This dumb man don't know how to drive. I want to know, fuck you, boy.
We're gonna vibe. We're in a cut. We doing vlogging a little bit.
We doing vlogging a little bit.
I don't know why his camera shot. We got Ken in the cut. we got Ari in the cut. I don't know why she camera shy. All right, oh, there we go. Go in. We're finna vlog a little bit. Whoa. I can't even see.
Yo!
What the hell?
You driving two hands?
It's like, he driving
a
thicker, bro.
Motherfucker, you cannot drive.
This.
Motherfucker, put it. The truth, baby girl, spins you. Yeah, he was listening to that, you know,
so I ain't listening to this bullshit.
You heard, boy?
I was like, yo. Single tunes, though. Mad people was in the front, like, oh, shit. Two bum niggas. Fucking stop the car, they couldn't get out there.
No. This is what happened, right? So we literally drove by, right? We literally drove, and we saw two people outside. I told him to stop.
I could have stopped and we'll keep going.
That's a big part of the
Yo, you're such a liar.
That's a long answer.
So today, guys, me and my friend right here going on a. I'm third wheeling, let's just say that. Something like that. So, I don't know where they're gonna eat at. They told me where we're gonna eat. They told me to pick a place. I don't know about the option yet. You know, I'm not an Ithaca person, you know. They call me a Cuse boy. You know, it's a lie.
Watch, I turn right here, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I almost pointed left.
I can feel it. She's gonna give us the wrong direction. Oh, yeah, guys. So, I'm gonna show you guys. Oh, well, I can only show some stuff. All right, so, my friend got his girl. We got that painting of the tree. We got the. Give me a second. We got our mask. You see it? We got a mask and a.
Your favorite playlist.
On a table.
Up to the max.
We got a painting. Oh. Yo, check this out. Just this one right here. Tell you. That's it.
So I cannot tell if this is we in New York City or we in the Sahara Desert with the Sahara sunlight, but I cannot tell. I think if you put it together.
I think it's good though. Listen, you can see the bottom of the what's that word? Reflection. Okay, so this one right here, I was in confusion.
Confusion.
Let me tell you.
Confusion. That's a word.
Yo, this is the teacup. And it's pink and black. I don't know why.
I just turn right here.
Oh, yeah. Turn right. Yeah. Alright, so boom, right? We got the.
It's not a teacup.
I don't know.
Just a fucking.
And we got
it's kind of shit.
Call it, but like. We got that.
And then turn left.
I don't know. That's my best.
That's a little cute bridge right here. Fucking hate my life. Jump.
Okay, this right here is a Parfana. In case y'all don't know Parfana,
that's apple.
Can you let me talk? You wanna talk? Alright, explain your freaking shit.
Nah, that shit's done. It's done. I won't look at that shit.
So this picture is funny to me, but I don't know why teachers give you assignment this.
Nah, leave on angle. It's the other way. Switch it the other way. Okay, the other way. I did. Keep going.
Oh. Whoa.
Yeah,
oh. We got a blacks.
Blacks.
I don't know what people are gonna do with this. Blacks. Last but not least, we got the, you know, when you back in Thailand, you know, like you gotta dump the water, it's the big ass glasses, like, on Thailand. I don't know, but it just look goddamn.
Picture.
Okay, so we got all the good stuff too, but like we have to show you when he finally give her the gift. She also got him a gift too. Look at this. There's a lot of stuff in there. Remember, guys, it's about the thoughts that count. Alright, the thoughts and the effort. I'm telling you, goes a long way. This type of picture right here, I don't know how I feel about it. His name is Simon.
Yo, no pressure of the dollar one, the tree one. That's just the fucking, it's oil paint, so that shit take time to dry it up. The tree, the one with the
paint. My paint.
Yeah, that one. Put that shit in the front.
She said this is her favorite one.
Yeah.
So, yeah, other stuff we can't show you because it's wrapped.
I'm gonna open it. We're
gonna open it.
Yeah, Corey, go ahead.
Let's continue. Yeah, so we're coming to this one store called Nelly and Creator, I think.
What's up, Kira? What
the hell are we doing here? Y'all making kids already? Huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, these are actually nice.
You fuck with it?
I don't know, bro. You fuck with it? That's a big sign right there.
You gotta wear everything, bro.
They're like, we in the ancient. We in like the Mongolia type bitch. Gululu, gululu. Look at it, the bison or buffalo, one of them. That is not bad. I feel like. Yo, pull up here, bro. Yo, if y'all Asian, y'all know. We got them blankets, bro. We Asian people, we rock with this. These blankets right here, bro. Hold on, let me feel that. Oh, that's the one. That's the one, bro. So, her girlfriend finally gave me the mask that I asked because we're gonna do a prank on him. This is the mask. Oh, yeah? Wait. Right here, and I put a lipstick on it, and we're gonna see his reaction. We're gonna see his reaction. That move, look. That move, look. He got a whole stick. Let's kick it. Yama. No, what nothing. Yo, I'm gonna try to put two. Right there.
To go down here.
Well, 2 minutes, bro.
You just have to go in a straight line.
Shit. Yeah, let her drive.
Oh shit. You hear something, bro?
I heard what?
I don't know, it's like a bird talking
or something. It be
chirping. Y'all funny. I don't know what you've been waiting for. Show you Carla. Okay. Alright, let's go.
Carla!
We would have already been there. But he was like, it's too far.
You wanna call him?
You
want
really? You
can
let her
come. My English is very bad. Fuck you. Very, very bad.
Thank you for calling the SK I'll have.
Oh, fuck.
This shit giving me tight.
Alright, y'all. So let me see what we got here. We got Cloud 8 Tropical Hemp Infused Gummies. Ooh, yeah, this should look yummy.
That's good. You want to try it?
Is it good?
Yeah.
Did you try it?
Yeah, can you try it?
Yeah, I'll try.
That shit nice. Try open it.
What? Shit to fucking...
Yo.
Fucking sugar.
So guys, to open it, you gotta... It says pinch here, which I did not know at first, so...
So, like, y'all not gonna show me the way?
Oh, shit.
Damn, man. I'm not the only one there.
What happened?
Wait, why are you driving in the middle of the road?
You got the fucking phone. You gotta...
Make sure that just goes straight.
Yeah.
No,
you gotta turn here and then go straight.
I mean, right.
Now I should just show you straight.
Yeah.
I'll be trying, don't worry.
Yeah.
Can you turn right though?
Yeah, I'm sharing.
Oh, it tastes like mango.
You see? I said pineapple. That's what it was. That was the word I was looking for the whole time.
Oh,
it was, yeah. So this is a dab.
It tastes like orange.
This one says, I dab with do it, yeah?
Yeah, fucked up taste. It does not taste like orange.
He's a coconut.
It do taste, it's like a mixture. I can taste the coconut.
Yeah, right?
It's like a mixture of coconut, mango.
I never went there, no.
A tiny bit, a hint.
Come on.
Oh, this is cool. Look at this. You see this?
The Arieyl.
Why the fuck this
like
taking so long, bro?
That's nice.
So what it's for your joint pain and stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to put on my ankle. Quickly, my ankle.
Have you tried it yet? I don't have any pain on here, but like the box is really, you know, you should put it on. I don't want to listen. Yo, toe. Shit, need treatment ASAP. Nah, that shit looks dead. Nah, that shit about as healthy as you can get. So, and this one, this is for the bath. Dude, fucking dumbest. What's this one? I don't know. I thought it was gonna be a check. I'm like, oh, this is nice. This is for the bath. Yeah, the bath, yeah.
So I gotta see.
Imagine after you try shit and you just start getting
coconut oil.
Yeah. A different type. I want to try a different type.
It's gonna be calm. It's calmsy. It's supposed to. Yeah. So the boxing is really cute, by the way.
Right.
You buy this kind of stuff, huh?
What?
Don't just eat healthy. The fuck? Mm-hmm. Do exercise.
This dude says that, but he eats what? Junk food every day.
Hypocrite.
During break.
That make me happy, right?
All right then. This makes him happy.
Motherfucker, dope.
Nah, this we nah.
It's called wasting money. I'm sorry.
Nah.
It's called investing, honey.
Some fake ass.
Nah.
What this is cool. I like this.
You want
it's
it?
Rainbow. You can have it.
Nah. Keep it. Advertise it. Nah, but like to join it is good too. Just shut your ass. So you don't know nothing about the company.
I do.
Yeah, they're basic. Knowledge.
Basically, just eat it. You're just eating sugars.
Oh, tuna, I fucked up. I don't know how to close this.
Yeah,
just
like
eat it.
Like a pizza box.
Like this?
No, like a pizza box.
Like this. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Oh. It's kind of complicated.
Yo, people, yeah, as soon as they drop the weight loss, bro,
I'm gonna get one.
You need one.
I kind of do, I kind of don't. It depends.
He said, I'm gonna get one, but a minute ago he was talking like.
He's such
a hypocrite, bro. I'm telling you.
For real. This is
I was just trying to see y'all react.
Shut up. You need help, mate? Nah, can't even stop the car. Imagine we going in there and I said, like, close to.
Bro, I'm going home.
You go home?
Take
your
airbag
with you.
I'll go home. I'm taking a nap.
I'm gonna drive her off to Butternut Street. Butternut Street is the best.
Butternut is the best. You get all type of news.
You get news that it's not on the news.
Every neighbor want for
awesome.
Police.
My hair looks good today.
You say that every day.
Okay, but you're not gonna give me a compliment, are you?
I was, but like, you know.
You was what?
He quiet. He quiet now.
Put me in the spotlight. The three men I post this shit, bitch.
What's what?
The video.
What video?
I'm gonna
delete.
Not expose him.
I'm I'm gonna find whatever's the best, man.
These hands is best for me, my fucker.
Hey, yo.
I was wondering if you guys had dine-in. Okay. And you guys are open, right? Okay, bye. Thank you.
She said, are you guys open? And when she literally picked up the car and got the sound.
Anyway, there's dine-in, guys.
Tell me about it, right? You said something like that too, but shit.
Yeah, she like you. I don't care. She actually just like you.
I ain't that slow. I was slow, but she's not that. She's different kind of slow.
What kind?
Slow.
That motherfucker said. That's just slapped this motherfucker.
Oh, it's like taking damn long, bro.
We in Chili's.
Look at this, bro. This should look fancy. Y'all figured out yet?
No.
What? Why not?
Fuck me, one night. Bitch, can I take my time?
Shit.
My bad.
Yo, this shit was deep.
I have to remember that.
Are we caught? He's shaking his head. I hate y'all. So guys, this is my stuff right here. I don't know why it's still heating up, but it looks scary to me. You know, my sister got here. And we got some, just a burger. You know, if it's not in it, I'm right. Move it.
Yeah, y'all still recording.
We're vlogging the whole day for the tomorrow.
Bravo.
It's okay, Ken.
He just don't want to walk.
No, bro.
I'm telling you, he's lazy.
Yo,
bro. Just kidding.
You might have to get your popcorn, bro. I'm just saying. Who the fuck is my mask? Hey.
No.
Oh, no.
Who the fuck is my mask, bro?
Why are you putting that, bro?
What the fuck you asking me for? No, say shit.
There's two here.
That wasn't mine. One of them. Check your pocket.
Checking it.
You don't even need that mask anymore.
What if I gotta pee? I know I gotta pee.
Just go in the alley room. Oh, imagine Tuna go in the alley house. Go in your
there's
house.
There's one here.
That's just dirt. That's not you. That's mine. That's yours.
I don't wear lipstick.
It's not mine.
Yo!
I know.
Yo!
Bro, be there.
You brought somebody mine. Here, bro?
I swear to God, bro.
Yo! Dude!
Yo!
I swear to God, I didn't even know she was in there.
What do you mean? It's your car.
I'm dead ass. I'm dead ass. I swear to God. I'm dead ass. Sorry. I'm dead ass. I swear to God. I didn't. I'm serious. I didn't know she was.
How the fuck is this shit here?
I don't know.
Why is it in there?
It's probably the workers, the one that keep dropping off.
What worker?
What worker?
The one I work with.
Huh?
It's Mula. Mula.
Mula.
Mula.
She was in your car?
Bro, I pick her up to work down. We're gonna say play. What the fuck?
Wait, what was. So you was there yesterday? Pick her up yesterday?
It was 2 days ago. I swear to God, I didn't even fucking
why,
know.
Why? But how does he get in here if.
How well? No, how does she probably do that? It's probably. Yeah. Oh, it's my mom, bro.
Your mom wear lipstick?
Your mom wear
yeah.
Lipstick?
What kind?
Bro, the fuck is. She?
Yo!
Bro, I swear to God, bro, I'm being fucking dead as well. I don't even know she's in there.
Yo! So who took your car yesterday?
I drive the car. You think I'm lying?
How the fuck does it get in here?
How well I know?
Yeah. I don't know. You saw my mask. My mask wasn't fucking.
Mine is here, so.
I will have this. I swear, God.
Yo, who's in the car, bro?
Bro, it was Mula or my mom. Those two.
What were you? What were you like for the past?
Does Mula wear lipstick?
Yeah, I don't know. It's not hers, then, so it's my mom.
Your mom?
You turn it off.
Give me the present back.
Wow. That's crazy.
I'm asking my mom.
Call your mom. Call your mom.
I can't call her right now.
Nah, so call her right now.
Wait, so yes.
Why are you putting it back there?
That one that you probably need later.
So you think it's your mom?
You think it's your mom?
It is. Oh, what? y'all playing me now.
Yo.
You know, people be driving my car too, right? It's not only me.
Oh, but so, no, just be like, so what do you do this whole week?
Actually, I'm out at work.
So you
home, work, home, work, home. Fuck.
That doesn't make sense though.
This still, I'm trying to do because the camera is on. What the fuck?
Bro, that is the proof.
it don't make sense.
Because I'm telling you, I'm vlogging. This has nothing to do with this.
Why are you asking so weird?
I don't know, bro.
I'm for real.
I don't know. Look at me.
You think you check my phone, check everything. Go ahead, check my phone. Look at my phone.
Your phone has nothing to do with the mask. It's not gonna give me evidence that some other girl's mask.
It's not, it's probably my mom or Mula, that's it.
Who's Mula?
That girl, oh my. We work in the same place. So, cause my friend.
Oh my god.
So yeah, he lived downstairs of her house, so we all work in the same place. So when I pick him up, she comes with me too. If it's not her, then it's my mom. I cross my heart. You think I'll be doing
that
shit?
You cross your heart? Why are you crossing your head, bro?
Yeah, I cross my heart. No, I cross my heart first, that dude, my throat.
Yo, don't make me laugh right now.
I'm gonna be dead ass here. You can smell it, do whatever.
Why do I don't want to smell this shit. What the fuck? Why are you smelling it?
Cause I know how my mom's breath smells like.
Okay.
That shit be as stick sometimes.
Wait, what does it smell like?
I don't know, it's just like a lipstick. That's not even funny, how are you laughing?
You can't!
Bro, kiss my mom, bro. That's what I'm wiping your car off.
Nah, it's the. Can I fucking wipe it? Fuck me. I give in.
I'm so mad right now, but.
Bro,
you think I'm fucking cheating on you with some stupid bitch? The fuck?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I be having dreams, you know, and sometimes they come true.
You be having a dream that those dreams aren't shit. The fuck? You think I would do this? Oh my.
You sure I give it to him? You sure I give it to him?
Yeah.
What the rest? You sure you want to give it to
me? I bought it for a reason, dude. Fuck, wait, if I bought it, what would I give?
I don't even feel like throwing it back no more,
bro. You're gonna be dead ass.
That hurts mad, bro.
Nice,
what
you got? I think I'd be playing shit. The fuck?
Nah, it was done.
Nah, it's Aries. Fuck you. It's so bad, yo.
What happened?
Y'all play too much.
Got him!
No,
I don't wear lipstick though.
But who did I? See, I play too. Yeah, jokes.
I don't know.
Motherfucker got me smelling this shit. What the fuck's wrong with y'all? Hey, you motherfucker playing
it. I'm
fucking.
I was trying to figure it out too. But like, where you find it,
y'all? Why should put it in here?
Who put
it? You or both of you?
Was it me? I'm with you the whole time.
Fuck
you. I took a shit.
Shut the fuck up, man. You probably was like, I lost my man for a reason, man.
I found it here, but
shut
that's
the
not,
fuck up. Shit, you got me fucking. You think I was lying and shit?
I'm gonna show you the video later.
He's talking about my mom's video. Yeah!
Yo! I should have done
that. Dude, that joke was OD funny, but I was trying to hold it. He's like, no, my mom smelled like.
Oh my god!
Yo!
That's your funny. I know you always press it because I.
Nah, but.
Whatever
you said doesn't make sense. So.
No, when he said that his mom wears lipstick, I was like, oh shit.
She does.
I thought we was gonna be.
Nah.
She does for her eyebrow, man, dark face, white hair, and then fucking light as lip. I heard her open your shit here.
Oh shit. How did you feel about that prank though?
I'm gonna get y'all back.
Nah.
Y'all got me exposing my mom. What the fuck?
Nah, that phone had me weak, bro. Yo, me and Ari was trying to hold that shit so long.
She was laughing, she didn't hold it.
I know. The bang though, bro.
I can't get
over it. Fire. Right, sis? We got here.
Fire. Yo, shut your ass up.
Is that anything else?
I'm being serious.
I don't care what they have. I'm not part of it.
No, you're not.
I need the receipt. So no, you can, let's go return.
No, you're not.
Oh my god, what would I be joking about this? I got one already. Oh, I'm gonna just sell it for
you're such a bad liar.
I'm not lying.
Yeah, you
I'm not.
Why are you laughing?
Because
why are you laughing?
Because I can't laugh.
No, because you don't have one of these.
I do. I'm gonna show you again. I'm gonna hold it.
You're lying. Lie to me and I'm not even gonna pick up your call.
I'm not lying.
Yeah, you are, you little idiot. You suck at lying.
Why are you holding the fuck in your left foot?
Bro, it's not recorded, bro. It's just practicing my angles.
Thank you. You're welcome. You.